Hello friends, find the value of a if 5 to the power a equal to 500. Let's have a solution. To solve this problem, first of all, take log on both sides. Log 5 to the power a equal to log 500. As log m to the power n equal to n log m delt will be a log 5 equal to log 500. To find a, divide by log 5 on both sides, where log 5 cancels, a equal to log 500 over log 5. As 500 equal to 5 times 100, a will be equal to log 5 times 100 over log 5. Since log mn equal to log m plus log n, a equal to log 5 plus log 100 over log 5. Separate it into fractions. A equal to log 5 over log 5 plus log 100 over log 5. Log 5 cancels. A equal to 1 plus log 100 over log 5. As 100 equal to 25 times 4, a will be equal to 1 plus log 25 times 4 over log 5. A equal to 1 plus log 25 plus log 4 over log 5. A equal to 1 plus, separate it into fractions, log 25 over log 5 plus log 4 over log 5. Since 24 equal to 5 times 5, 5 square, and 4 equal to 2 times 2, which is 2 square, a will be equal to 1 plus log 5 square over log 5 plus log 2 square over log 5. a equal to 1 plus 2 log 5 over log 5 plus 2 log 2 over log 5. Log 5 cancels. A equal to 1 plus 2 plus 2 log 2 over log 5. As we know, log A over log B equal to log A to the base B . So where A will be equal to 2 plus 1 is 3 plus 2 log 2 to the base 5, which is our the value of A. In the next step, I am going to verify. Five to the power A equal to 500. Put the value of A. 5 to the power A is 3 plus 2 log 2 to the base 5 equal to 500. Next, since a to the power m plus n equal to a to the power m times a to the power n, then it will be 5 to the power 3 times 5 to the power 2 log 2 to the base 5 equal to 500. As n log m equal to log m to the power n, so we can write it as 5 cube is 125 times 5 to the power log 2 to the power 2 to the base 5 equal to 500. 125 times 5 to the power log 2 squared is 4 to the base 5 equal to 500. As a to the power log b to the base a equal to b, we have 125 times 5 to the power log 4 to the base 5 will be here 4 equal to 500. 125 times 4 is 500 equal to 500. You can see here left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the value of A equal to 3 plus 2 log 2 to the base 5 satisfies this equation of 5 to the power A equal to 500. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.